Is your Instagram app constantly crashing on your Android phone? Don't worry, you are not alone. In this video, I will show you step-by-step solutions to fix the Instagram app issue and get you back to scrolling, posting, and DMing in no time. Mention that Instagram crashes can happen due to various reasons like apps, bugs, outdated softwares, or device issues, and that you will cover all the possible fixes. Make sure to watch till end if we explain why Instagram may crash on Android phone. Outdated Instagram app or Android OS, corrupted cache or data, network issues, incompatible device or software, bugs in the app after an update. Now time step-by-step fixes. Fix number 1. Restart your Android phone. Show how to restart an Android phone. A simple restart can resolve minor glitches causing the apps to crash. Fix number 2. Update the Instagram app. Go to the Play Store, search Instagram, and update the app if update is available. Update often includes bug fixes that resolve crashing issues. Fix number 3. Clear Instagram cache and data. Go to Settings, Apps, Instagram, Story. Tap on Clear Cache and then Clear Data. Warning: clearing data will log you out, so make sure you know your login conditions or accounts. Corrupted cache or data can cause the app crashing. Fix number 4. Check your internet connection. Test your Wi-Fi or mobile data connection by opening another apps or websites. Poor internet connectivity can cause Instagram to crash or not load properly. Reinstall Instagram app. Steps. First, uninstall Instagram from your phone. Step number 2. Reinstall it from Play Store. Reinstalling the app can fix any corrupted files or installation issues. Fix number 6. Update your Android OS. Go to Settings, System Update, and check System Software Update. An outdated OS can cause compatibility issues with the apps. If update is not available, so your Android phone is older. But I suggest you to visit your nearest service center for reinstall your system software. Fix number 7. Disable battery optimization for Instagram. Go to Settings, Apps, Instagram, Battery. Disable battery optimization for Instagram. Reasons: battery optimization can sometimes restrict app. This is the major cause of crashing. Fix number 8. Report the issue to Instagram. Steps. Open the Instagram and go to Settings, Help, Report a Problem, Describe the Issue, and Submit the Report. For pro tips, regularly update your Instagram app and Android OS to avoid compatibility issues. Bonus tip: avoid using third-party Instagram mods or apps. Conclusions. Quickly summarize the key fixes covered in this video. If this video helped you fix Instagram crash, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends who may be facing the same issue. Don't forget to subscribe for more tech updates and troubleshooting guides. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video.